हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टिल नाउ वी सी सॉफ्टवेयर सर्विसेज, प्लेटफॉर्म एज सर्विसेज एंड इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर एज सर्विसेज। दिस ऑल आर अ थियोरेटिकल पार्ट। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ बेसिक डेमो ऑफ दिस क्लाउड सर्विसेज।
फॉर यूज एनी क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग यू नीड टू यूज फ्रॉम अ क्लाउड प्रोवाइडर। द टॉप वेंडर्स हु आर प्रोवाइडिंग अ क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग्स आर अमेजोन वेब सर्विसेज, सेल्सफोर्स.com, गूगल कंप्यूट एंजिन, विंडोज एज्योर, रैकस्पेस ओपन क्लाउड, एचपी एंटरप्राइज, आईबीएम एंड मैनी मोर। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू चेक अ सेल्सफोर्स.com वेयर वी आर क्रिएट सिंपल एप्लीकेशंस हेलो वर्ल्ड एंड सी हाउ अ क्लाउड इज वर्किंग। सो अ सेल्सफोर्स.com प्रोवाइडिंग अस अ प्लेटफॉर्म टू क्रिएट एन एप्लीकेशंस एंड डिप्लॉय अवर एप्लीकेशंस ओवर द इंटरनेट। So for that, first you need to have your Salesforce login ID. So login.salesforce.com. Now if you don't have your login ID and password, just create a new ID password. For that, you need to write your name. After click on start free trial, I am successfully created my account on a salesforce.com. So now I have to log in on a salesforce.com. It's a processing because we are on the cloud now. So here see a message that to send an email through a Salesforce and receive important account notifications, email verify your account via your welcome email. So this is a Salesforce main homepage. So this is a light view of a Salesforce.com. So if you need a traditional view of the Salesforce.com, go to your profile pic, left click on it and click on switch to the Salesforce Classic. So you can get a classic Salesforce.com. Here you can see a many tab like a home, contact, accounts, leads, opportunity, reports, dashboard, chatter, files, product, forecast, quotes and much more. For create a particular simple page where we are going to write a code for a hello world, we need to click on a setup. So after click on the setup, we are going to click on a search bar. So as we are going to create a simple page, we are using a salesforge.com. In a salesforge.com, it's known as a Visual Forge page. So just write a Visual Forge page. Here we can get by a searching Visual Forge page. So here there is a nothing over here. So we are going to create a new view. So here we are going to check, create a new page within a new click. After click on a new button, you can have some label. So what is your application label? I'm write that app testing. What is your app name? It is also a app testing. Description: testing for cloud computing. Here you can check mark if you want available for Salesforce mobile app and lighting page. If you click on it, it's also available for a salesforce.com. Same, if you require a CSRF protections to get a request, you can also open check this button. So here my code is done. If you are not on the cloud, you have a particular IDE for write your code and you need an environment to deploy that application. So here I can write my code over there. So here says this is the HTML tag and this code is known as a Apex page. In Apex we can create a this kind of page. So this is the Apex code. So we are going to create a hello world. Hello world. So if you want to see how your pages looks like, just click on the preview button. So if user click on the preview button after the save. So after save my applications, I can check it. So on the preview, I can see my page hello world. This is your new page. So I write my code on a salesforce.com, and I can also deploy my applications over the salesforce.com with use of just the internet. If you don't have this kind of cloud, then you need to face a many difficulty, like you need to have the IDE, you need to have an environment to run your application. So this is the simple example of create a hello world page via a salesforce.com.